Fans said their final goodbye to Tejano music legend Johnny Canales. People lined up for a public viewing at the Salina Auditorium in Corpus Christi. Canales died last week. He was a beloved name in Hispanic households as host of the Johnny Canales Show.
Well, his lasting impact is that we should keep Tejano industry alive and well, because it's a hard business to be in.
Funeral arrangements have not been made public. Johnny Canales was 81 years old.